Okay, I want to add 3 and 2. 3, add 2. Okay, to work this out, I'll draw 3, 1, 2, 3, and then I'll draw 2, 1, 2, and now I'll count. 1, 2, 3, and two more, 4, 5. So 3 add 2 equals 5 altogether.